By 24 weeks, the eyelids reopen and the fetus exhibits a blink-startle response. This reaction to sudden, loud noises typically develops earlier in the female fetus. Several investigators report exposure to loud noise may adversely affect fetal health. By 26 weeks, the eyes produce tears. The pupils respond to light as early as 27 weeks.